that really the entrance you're going with? I was expecting something a little more dramatic. After all that suspenseful radio silence. You're not Sergio.
You're feckin' right I'm not. And don't wait up for him. He went full zomb after that stunt you pulled back at the soundstage. What were you thinking?
Sergio got bitten? That lousy hack's always finding new ways to spoil my work. Still, the show must go on. So I find a cast I got a production.
You nearly got your arse munched by your last cast. Time to call it a wrap, don't you think?
The living are impossible to direct. This time will be different. This time, the dead will be my stars, and with their heads removed from their incompetent bodies, their performances will be completely in my hands.
Jesus, another complete lula. And I suppose you'll be wanting these heads delivered to you, bike courier style.
Absolutely not. What, do they think they're too good to audition just because they're dead? Get them here alive so I can see if they've got what it takes and go from there.
Right. I'll do this for yous, but on one condition. There's some people down the street, nice folk. If I bring you your cast, you need to give me your word you'll get yourself to them. Deal?
An audience? How can I resist? Yeah, you got it.
Fine. I'm off to recruit your... Wait. Will any zombies do? You are not getting callbacks.
Any zombies? No. I have specific characters in mind. I need a hunk with explosive star power, a hero in uniform, and a vicious, blood-sucking villain. Got that? I'm counting on you.
How's it going, corpse boy? Ready to be turned into a deadhead puppet? No? Yeah, can't blame you. He's got the face, the hair, the gut-wrenching stare. I see a star in the making. Lose some weight, say, your whole body, and you've got yourself a movie deal, kid. Make way for this year's hottest heartthrob. Make way for this year's hottest heartthrob. Go on! Chase the shiny golden dream. That's it.
What I call a performance. Perhaps my decision to blacklist the living was a little hasty. You would make a fabulous lead.
Nah, not interested. But a deal's a deal. Time for you to get to Ricky Rexman's.
I'll get there, don't worry. It's just a short jog down the hill, right?
Right. Just a nice solo sprint. Not you and a bunch of zombie heads.
But fine, fine. No ensemble cast. I mean, heads. Just me.
Can't believe I finally found someone. His name was this pendejo.
Oh, before I love you and leave you, this little thank you token for getting my movie back on track. It's from the first film I ever directed. I'm in condition. We only used it once. I had to replace it after there was an accident on set.
The traps. Hello? Okay, Constant.
Quarantine. Noun. A period, place, or state of enforced or voluntary isolation intended to prevent a disease or digital infection from spreading. From the late Latin term, meaning 40 days.
Okay, Constant. Yo, Constant.
Thank you.
package. Mine. Yes, the shiny.
Found a note from Amanda. Ezekiel, what did it say? Where did she go?
It says she's not coming back. Or she can't. But she's gonna try and get her video out to save everyone.
Oh, that stupid girl. Why couldn't we have found it sooner and stopped her?
If she wanted us to find it in time, she wouldn't have hidden it so well. Lucky for you, I know where to find the best supplies on the beach. At some point, we gotta think of a plan for what to do next. We can't stay here forever.
Rita, what do you think?
Something's off here. I'm not sensing a condescending tone.
You've been out on that balcony. You must have seen something.
Nothing new. I think if there's a way out, it's not on this beach.
That's what I was afraid of. Rita, if there's no boat here, I think I'm gonna die in this tower.
Stop that. We're not leaving you behind, Mother.
Mia.
Look, there's no rush. Our friend there came from the server. We can radio them, plan our next move.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I agree.
Open day or night. Guess I'm running a 24/7 store right now.
If you find a way out, you must tell us. We don't have much to offer, but what we have will be yours.
Thank you.
I think that explains why your ears were hurting you, Gak.
Bye. cool.
Nothing worse than a useless designated driver.